Hello everyone and welcome to another new review, and this one going to be on Injustice Gods Among Us Year 2, issue number 16. And this issue was kind of the preparation for this next coming war that is going to be happening on Earth. And basically this issue starts up with the Green Lantern Corps. You know, they kind of got spotted by two of the Yellow Lanterns as they went back to Earth to inform Sinestro about you know, the war that is coming to them. As you saw that Superman went live on the television, and he basically started to deliver this message to the people, and he basically influenced them to be these human shields for him. You know, since he doesn't care about life anymore, he just wanna survive this war, and he wanna stay in power of this world. So later on, we saw that Oracle has actually received a file from the Watchtower of Justice League, and she basically received it from an inside man. We don't know who is he yet, but my guess here is it's gonna be Lex Luthor. And later on, we saw that Batman has prepared the speech for everyone that is gonna be fighting against Superman, and we basically saw that he gave this great speech to everyone, you know, including everyone, not by names, but he was, you know, saying generally about how you should say goodbyes to your parents, your families, your kids, all that stuff. And we saw a little bit of funny part between the mustache and Harlequin, which was pretty funny and pretty cool. And in the end of the issue, we saw that Batman is planning something else. You know, he's planning to go on this war, he's planning to be in it, he's planning to fight in this world, which I'm pretty much looking forward to. So that was pretty much for this issue, a great issue. I really loved it. I can't wait to see what's gonna happen next. I can't wait to see this big war that's gonna be happening between the, you know, Superman team and Batman team, the Green Lantern Corps, which I'm pretty much looking forward to. So thank you all guys for watching. Let me know what are your thoughts on this issue right down below. I'll see you guys around. Take care.